Something very special. The Fiesta del Sol Music Festival is making its way to Solana Beach in just a couple of weeks. And coming up, we're
going
to tell you who's going to be performing.
Tom Petty?
Kinda.
And the Heartbreakers?
Kinda.
All right.
More on this when Good Morning San Diego comes right back.
Down here, the age of 18, she blew the boys away, it was more than they'd seen. I was introduced and we both started cooking. She said, I knew you, baby, but I gotta keep moving.
Yeah, you heard them before we were going to the break. These guys are good, and it's all because of the Fiesta del Sol. It is coming to Solana Beach in just a couple of minutes, or just a couple of minutes, just a couple of weeks. That's how excited I am.
I'm
just a downright groupie
fast.
Right now. It's a giddy, in fact, because we got the Petty Breakers behind me. So more with them in just a minute, but first of all, with... Enjoy more. The Petty Breakers are going to be playing at Fiesta del Sol on the 20th. Of course, Fiesta del Sol is the 19th and the 20th, but you can check out the Petty Breakers that weekend.
And right now, they're running down a dream.
Woo! Turn it up, guys.
Beautiful day, the sun beat down. I had the radio on, I was driving. Trees went by, me and Del were singing. Little runaway, I was flying. Yeah, running down a dream that never would come to me. Working on a mystery. Wherever it leads, running down the dream. Felt so good, like anything was possible. I hit cruise control, rubbed my eyes. The last 3 days, the rain was unstoppable. It was always cold, no sunshine. Yeah, running down the drain, never would come to me. Working on a mystery, going wherever to be. Running down the drain. I grew dark, I put the pedal down. time.